So, you know, if the rattlesnake wants to retreat, then the tree can triangulate its body and basically can't get to you. If it's a marble or a cobra that will bite you in the face, obviously grab a young head and don't do that. And then obviously things like pythons, which are big, heavy-bodied animals, you need to get them under control quickly because you can obviously have a huge injury. If you're in a hospital setting treating an animal, you know, a good tech that knows what they're doing is very, very important. And if you're not comfortable with it, and it's a snake that's injured and needs to be euthanized, ISO it out and euthanize it, don't even take a chance. I nearly got bitten in the parking lot of VSH by a rattlesnake who was run over, but was dead, went to pick it up and turn around and try and bite me. They can still have brain activity an hour after being decapitated and can still bite. So if someone brings you a dead rattlesnake and says, "Let's bite my dog," don't take any chances, throw it in the freezer, whatever, just don't, you know, you can have a pretty serious emergency both for humans and animals. So, pattern rattlesnake, common around LA, down to Southern California, down to San Diego, not that significant bite-wise, but you can see rattlesnakes highly variable. One of the distinguishing features, obviously the rattle. Babies are born, they have a matrix, so it doesn't look like a rattle, but it still has a distinctive like figure eight shape. The only thing that you have to worry about in Southern California is pretty much rattlesnakes. Once you start getting to the Midwest, Texas, and then you have the lions like coral snakes, and then copperheads, cottonmouths, Gila monsters, and other things that can hurt dogs and cats and people. But the same sort of thing, let me show you the tail real quick. And obviously, kids don't have rattlesnakes. It's a banana up here. I mean, it takes years to get to the point where you're just totally comfortable around things, just like dogs and cats. But the jeopardy is so much higher, especially with younger people. And that's one of the things with my show is I try and qualify everything with like, you shouldn't try it alone and all that. But, you know, it's still a really dangerous thing to be showing on TV with a